So I just, I woke up at 5, but it's about to be 5:37. The reason why I wake up so early to not even move is so that I can procrastinate. I plan to procrastinate so that, you know, I can be productive and not be late. So yeah, I'm gonna go get dressed first, and then I'm gonna, you know, do my face. So I'm wearing this BCBG outfit, tracksuit, but I'm wearing it with this halter top I got from Daisy Sheen. I got this tracksuit from like a friend, mom's friend, but I'm wearing, got this from Sheen Daisy, and it's just like one of those angel tapestry shirts, just so I could wear these. It's so low, but anyway, I'm gonna do my makeup. I'll be back. I gotta use some shadow for my eyebrows because I don't have an eyebrow pencil. In with my concealer. It's time for me to go, but before I leave, I just want to show you what perfume I wear, and it is this by Pink. It's called, I think, Warm and Cozy,
shimmer mist, and it smells super good. I literally spray it everywhere, including in my hair, and that's it. But I gotta go, so. But y'all, we're going to be late because I had to get gas, and then we were already running late. I hate being late, but it's whatever, I guess. Guys, I kind of like this hairstyle, but at the same time, I don't know. Mostly, I don't like these because my hair is like, yeah. But anyway. Okay, y'all, I am officially out of school, and it is 11:05, so it is still morning. So this is still part of my morning routine. Yeah, sorry my steering wheel is in the way, but this is the only way I can kind of record, because I do not have a car stand, a car tripod, so this is how I'm recording right now. But yeah, anyway, I'm about to go home, eat lunch. Yeah, so I probably got schoolwork I need to do, but actually, maybe for college. I have to check. And then I got my, I think that's school, my cup. I would have gotten pink, but I chose blue because it's my school colors. And it matched my uniform. So, yeah. Okay, so right now my tablet is charging. So I'm about to eat lunch, and then I'm going to read a book that I have on my computer. And usually I would check homework, but it's a Friday, and if you don't know, I do college classes. I think I talked about that in one of my other videos, and I'm taking it online this semester, so I don't go anywhere. But also my classes are set for like Tuesday, Thursday, Monday, Wednesday, and I usually don't do any work on Fridays unless something is due. So yeah, I'm probably going to check that, but I'm just going to read and eat my lunch. Let me show you guys what I'm having for lunch though. I'm having these are one of those nasty school lunch sandwiches, but I'm just eating the other half of the other half of my grilled cheese and then my fries. A little dry, but it still tastes good.
But you know that.